At the command of column left, Harch, the forward-most cadet of the first element of the flight, should perform an immediate pivot 90 degrees to the left. The cadet immediately behind them will pivot the 90-degree pivot once they reach the position of the cadet in front of them, and so on, so that all cadets pivot in the same location. After performing the pivot, cadets should go to half-step until forward Harch is called again. The second element will follow the same pattern. However, they will pivot 45 degrees, take two steps, and then 45 degrees again. The third element will also follow the same pattern, but will complete a 45 degree pivot, take four steps, and then pivot 45 degrees again. This is what the movements of each row of cadets should look like.
Forward, Harch! 1, 2, 3.